Hello friends, I am Dr. Anurag Saxena, Head of Department of Neurosurgery at Manipal Hospitals, Dwarka, New Delhi. 30th of November has been designated as Neurospine Day. Let's use this opportunity to learn some simple tips and tricks to keep your spine healthy and make it disease-free. Now, your day starts from a very adequate sleep. So a very adequate and a peaceful sleep is very, very important to keep your spine healthy. And when you wake up, most important thing is to exercise at least for 30 minutes. These exercises should include exercises of your neck muscles, of your back, lower back and upper back muscles to keep your spine flexible and keep your nerves in a good condition. It is also very important to take a normal healthy diet, and your diet should be rich in vitamins and calcium apart from normal nutrients which your body requires. So make sure that you take a lot of different varieties of healthy foods and take adequate sunlight to keep your vitamin D level normal. At the same time, it is very important if you have low vitamin D level or low vitamin B12 level, which have been diagnosed with help of a test, then you can take certain supplementations under doctor's prescription to make those levels adequate. That will also go a long way to keep your spine healthy for a long period of time. Now comes the role of certain habits which should be avoided, especially when you are suffering from spine or when you are across the age of around 30, maybe 35. Smoking is a very, very important factor, and it should be avoided because it causes a lot of spinal problems as the individual grows. Alcohol should be taken in moderation, and there are certain exercises which should be started at particular age, especially 35, 45 years of age, under the physiotherapist guidance or a good exercise therapist, which can help to keep your spine healthy. There are certain precautions which one should take after, say, age of 40, 45 years, or when you are already suffering from spinal problems like neck pain, back pain or sciatica. These simple precautions are: you should avoid sitting on ground for a long period of time. Avoid sitting in one particular position for more than 20-30 minutes. Try to get a walk in particular environment or a setup to keep your spine flexible. At the same time, one should avoid lifting sudden jerky movements and avoid lifting heavy weights, pushing heavy weights. And one should keep one's weight in check. It is very important. Obesity or a high BMI has been known to cause a lot of spinal problems, be it your neck or upper or lower back. I hope this video was helpful to give you some simple tips to keep your spine healthy. Keeping your spine healthy will give you very good dividends throughout your life. Thank you.